if you are pregnant during the pendency of a divorce, there's not a court that I can think of that would allow you to go ahead and get a divorce. First of all, they have to determine whether or not the child is born of the marriage. And what happens is the court's going to presume that your husband that you're married to currently is the child's father. That makes it difficult for the court. So they're not going to try to presume that somebody else is the child's father. So it's very difficult, if not impossible.